Sarebbe tutto centrale. Sarebbe manage. Papers. Click the manage. Address. Then before you begin, then next. First you click the roles base or future base installation. Next. Next. Just click the HTTP add features. Then next, then install. Just wait to install the HTTP server. Then click close. Then tools, HTTP. And just IP for server devices, then right click the IP for then new scope, click next, name mark, then next IP address 192.168.1.200, then end IP address 192.168.1.220, then configure the setting to propagate the DHCP client length, the modifier on length, and commit mask to 255. And next, IP address is type of IP address range that you want to exclude. So 192.168.1.210. 210. Then end IP is 192.168.1.220. And next. Then next. Do you want to configure the HTTP option for this scope now? So click yes. Add IP address of 192.168.0.0. And add the next IP address to configure the scope plan to use the DNS server in your network. Enter the IP address for those servers. So IP addresses 192.168.1.200. Then add. So just wait. Click yes. Then click your IP address. Then up. Then next. And okay, I'm entering the IP address, so it's okay. Just click next. Scope is active. So just click here. How fast then just start. Okay. Just wait. Just wait. Okay, then here, done sharing. No. Click the change adapter sharing. You can add copy and MP4. Just obtain the art. And okay. Click after this. Then details, that's the picture, DNS is 192.168.1.201. That's all. Thank you. Please subscribe.